vibe from Brooklyn.
Oh, who's this?
Hola, mijo. I wanted to tell you, my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant euro.
Yeah.
Okay, thanks for the tip.
Spider-Man could fix public transit, too.
I wanted to ask, since you know everything going on in Harlem right now, have you heard of the underground?
My cat, my nose is
yes.
Laying down
they've been vandalizing
weirdo.
Rocks on property. Look. And I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? They didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about them. Oh, yeah. I, ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But wait, you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain. Give me 1 second. Sorry, honey. We're still setting up.
It's all good.
All right. Open his door.
We'll save the world, Mom. One vote at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got steep competition. Love you. Bye.
Getting reports of the underground messing with a billboard nearby.
Stanley! Dedicated with love to the man who nourished the hearts, mind, and souls of true believers everywhere. Excelsior!
Holiday sales are nothing compared to after holiday sales.
Oh, that's cool.
Real life hero right here.
Hey, molasses! Up here!
Molasses, okay.
Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
So,
what are we doing up here?
This is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed, you took so long. Give me a hand, it's stuck.
Oh, I need to get my back is gonna be.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's
y'all ever have time capsules?
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always going to be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
Yeah. Good. Now, what are you going to put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom. That's right. Keep it secret. Keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You going to take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You going to take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay. Competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. And you know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club! Oh, speak of the devil. Roxxon, back in a sec.
Black Andrew Tate? Who's that?
You remember the code, right?
Whoa, same question.
Sequence.
Nice. Our award!
I mean, our energy converter was pretty.
Wait, how long
fire.
Has it been?
Truth.
What kind of capsule is this?
You think
how long
it's still
has it only
on
been like months?
At the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever.
Middle school.
Yeah.
They were in middle school at that time? Wow.
Something going on with him?
Maybe like 2 years.
You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey.
What?
I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time.
That's gonna come back and bite you.
See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Okay.
Phone, check. Subway card, check.
Halloween.
You got the house key? Yeah, I got it.
November Spider-Man movie comes out.
Yeah.
Oh shit, my phone.
Hey!
Whoa, how did
I? I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
Ew, do you wash that?
It's gonna be fine.
It's very colorful. That's so bad.
This would be great for the last beat I was working on. I should get back into mixing.
Yeah, it's been a while.
Mixing? Oh, what about this one?
Do you guys take spider plushies?
Oh yeah, they're really popular with the kids. If you've got a gently used one, we'd be happy to take it.
Cool. Let's see what I can do.
Spider plushies? Shoot.
What do you think about Rio Morales? You gonna vote?
It's still hard to think mom is a politician. She's been a teacher my whole life.
Similar skill sets, right? Corralling people, educating them, making sure they don't throw things at each other.
Oh, I just can't help looking around, man. My goodness. Ooh, that's beautiful.
That looks really cool.
Please.
You're welcome.
I know ASL. Damn.
Oh. Sorry.
Cool. I always love people knowing
I should take ASL
stuff.
With you next semester. I've basically already mastered Espanol.
Ah, see? Desde cuando?
Oh, there's so much food, man. God damn.
I can't wait to hear
Gloria! Hey!
Hi, Miles.
Oh.
This is my girlfriend, Steph. She just started volunteering at Feast. Good to meet you. I'm sure
didn't
we'll
we save her from last game?
Shelter.
Speaking of.
No shiz for you till after winter
Peter,
break.
Like the beginning of the game?
If we're open by then.
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it. Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
Oh, wait, we missed this one. How did we miss this one?
Hey, have you registered to vote?
I'm not old enough, but I support your candidate. She's my mom.
You must be Miles. We haven't had a city council candidate people were this excited about in years. You must be proud.
I am. See you, dude.
And that's
Before we see Rio. Oh, yes.
Uncle Aaron, didn't expect to see you here.
I'll clear out before your mom sees me. Who's this?
It's my friend Genki. He's helping me with my spider project.
Uh-huh. You look out for my nephew. You hear?
I'll try, but he doesn't make it easy.
I'm standing right here.
Enjoy your mom's speech, kid.
Yeah.
Dude, you told him?
I figured it out. Maybe when we get here.
Oh. What the heck? What's this here?
Underground tag.
What do you think they'll do next?
Hopefully, realize fighting Spider-Man is too much trouble and decide to go home.
If only.
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxxon's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh? For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost? When Roxxon bulldozed this block.
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Best hand rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir built the
plus, now you're
a
spider.
Shh.
Even now,
relax.
Roxxon is transporting
don't say
it
out open.
Experimental fuel across the city. But they won't tell us the risk.
Okay, what's happening? Wait, what's happening?
This message is from Roxxon.
Well, what?
The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
Oh, whoa.
We've got a situation.
Why are they here?
Everyone, stay back. Stay calm.
Nowhere to run.
They need you. I'll help your mom.
Okay. Oh, sorry for the no music. It is definitely.
Let's go.
Oh,
You know what? You gotta stop that. Oh, they should jump into me.
You attacked the wrong route.
You're not attacking. Oh, perfect. See you guys.
I stopped you at the subway. I'll do it again.
Oh. Sorry, guys. Nope.
Miles, we made it home. Not just driving your mom to the hospital.
What? Is she okay?
What? Is she okay?
She hurt her arm when she fell. Don't worry, we're taking care of her. What about you? What's the underground doing?
This attack doesn't make sense. I thought they wanted new form, but there isn't any here. Had to figure out the Tinkerer's next move.
What the heck?
Logging into your analytics. I'll help while I can.
Good idea. And Genki, thanks for helping my mom.
Anytime, man.
Oh, they're actually pretty tough.
Gonna stop you and your glow stick guns.
Glow stick guns. And you're dead.
What was that?
Oh, whoa. Fast.
Miles, gracias a Dios. Where are you?
I'm at home, but I can come to the hospital.
No, stay where it's safe.
But you're hurt. What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall.
Okay.
We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon.
Okay.
I'll even let you sign my cast.
Okay, Ma. Nos vemos en casa.
The kid.
Okay.
Uncle Aaron, you okay?
Come on. I tried to reach you and your mom. Where are you now?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right. But if Roxanne shows up, run. Got it? They'll look for some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be the Tinkerer.
Okay. I'll be careful.
What is happening?
That explosion looked bad. I gotta hurry. I'm
trying to get there as fast as I can, man. Oh, wait. This is as far as I got. Isn't it a minute for?
Looks like the plaza was just a warm-up. Or a distraction.
Wait. So this is a distraction, yeah.
Whoa!
Relax.
Let's not shoot each other, all right?
We're good. Oh, I think he was here. Whoa, oh, look at that.
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else.
Is that a woman? Is that Finn? It looks like Finn.
Get rid of him. Then grab as much as you can carry.
Now the body of a woman. That is her. Whoa. Load. You should probably get out.
Get down!
Oh, I caught. Okay.
Keep him busy.
Sure thing. Oh, wait, not me.
Miles, I saw the explosion. Are you okay?
I'm fine. But did you see? The Tinkerer! Finn!
Oh my god!
I saw her today! If I just put everything together...
This is not your fault, man.
I was so happy to see her. I wasn't paying attention. I have to pay attention.
Nope. The bridge is actually falling apart.
The bridge is coming down. I have to stop this.
Stop that. Stop that. That. This. You're gonna. Yep. They gotta stop. Stop that. Oh my god, my suit's damaged, man. How would you even do this?
I gotta get people off the bridge before it comes down.
What? How convenient, there's water there. Next spot. No.
No. Don't worry, I got you. No. Thank you, man.
No problem. There's a lot more to do.
I've got an idea.
What do you mean? That's it!
You gotta get it stable. Okay. I need something they can cross.
What's that?
No. I have to stop this!
Ain't no way of doing this. Oh my god, where's the Spider-Man 2?
Closer!
Oh my goodness. Jeez. Oh my god. There's no one there, right? Please, there's no one. Oh my god, that's so crazy. Hanging by a thread. I got this one. Just go. Whew. This is not great. Oh, that's a lot of damage.
I did this. My powers. I made it explode. Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started to...
We've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No!
Hey, yo, wait.
No, I'm not your enemy.
What are you doing? He saved us!
Hey, leave him alone!
I'm recording this. We're watching.
Put that phone away now.
I said put that phone away now!
Hey, get your hands off him!
Leave them!
Whoa, relax.
I saved them!
What the hell? Where'd he go?
Oh my god. Oh yeah, he can turn invisible!
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
Help him?
Huh?
forgot that's one of his abilities. He can go camouflage. Or something like that.
What happened to Roxxon being here for us? They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't think so.
No.
My gosh.
Here today is Simon Krieger discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge. Look,
jeez,
I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his what did you call it? Bioelectricity.
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property and it destroyed a bridge.
But this is messed up.
Listen to this.
That's not what happened.
Finn's the Tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why.
Wait, so they have the same shoes?
It's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters.
Oh.
You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up dulce de coco.
Ooh, si coco, I want that.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom! Dulce de coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
Aww.
When I got powers, and I thought
kinda loud, he just left the room.
Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one.
Wait, I already hear some fuckery.
You're Spider-Man.
I already hear the music.
You can fix this.
You can't get me this time.
Your way.
Well, I just kind of messed up without hearing the music, honestly. Yep. Oh. Cool. Okay. Okay. Okay, this is the actual suit. Oh, that's eight.
Yeah.
Oh, that's sick.
What's up, New York?
Oh, heck yes.